your focus, friend.
That is unnecessary.
We have battled countless creatures and journeyed through endless labyrinths, and yet you still remain vigilant.
Looks like I got here just in time. Emperor Hakan? What are you doing here?
Good, everyone's together. I came to tell you that I have found Bilal, and I am ready to lead you to him.
Really? All well and good. But first, I will be made whole.
We're ready to do our part. Just you remember yours.
So, you have learned some magic now.
They keep a close watch on me. I can't leave the palace. I stole an amulet from the Majera ambassador. I saw him use it before. But I don't have much time. You need to find the stone. Leave Bilal to me.
You saw all the guards he had up there. Just how did he manage to sneak away?
You said you know where he is.
Yes, but we must be very careful. He has noticed your actions, and he grows nervous. You focus on the Soul Stone. We can confront Bilal afterward.
Beyond these portals lie two relics that were once powered by my blood. Take the vials you recovered and use them to activate the relics.
I will stay here and prepare the ritual. Be careful.
Angels are no better than demons. Did you know that they once voted on whether or not to eliminate all of mankind? Only one vote saved us from extinction.
Tyrael.
Yes. Whatever else he may be, he is the aspect of justice. And there is no justice in murder. essence.
What sort of emperor allows his people to fall into such suffering?
A suspicious one.
True. I suppose this is what one should expect in such a case.
And ushered in a golden age.
But my Herodric brothers could not accept man's true destiny.
We will seal the Shadow Locks with vials of his blood, and we will hide the blood in the desert under eternal guard. I can only hope that the world does not forget of Kul's evil, and his blood remains undisturbed beneath the shifting sands.
I need essence.
After everything we've come to know about Sultan Kul, I never imagined anything like this. Maybe Adria is right about the Black Soul Stone.
You doubted me. How disappointing. Enough.
consumes you!
My essence is too low. The end times are upon us. But do you truly believe that Belial and Asmodan could have engineered these events?
For now, they are the greatest threat.
Try as we might, Kul simply cannot be killed. His cursed blood sustains him. He bleeds sand and his laughter mocks us. There is only one course of action left in us. He will separate his body and his head, and hide the body within the Shadow Realm.
Decay and rot!
Ventured beyond the bounds of Westmarch in my younger years. After the Order took me in, I had little need to travel.
Done with this.
Kvadrum did all of this to lock my body away. He must have been very angry with me.
Kill me. What else could they do?
They were never very imaginative.
Embraces you.
can abide you no longer.
In this world, I can feel it. Outside these walls is a land of eternal night.
Your My essence is too low.
Trust me, I understand. But we are more alike than you know. We have both tasted what it is to be Nephilim. Join with me, and we can become the masters of this world.
You have misjudged me. Do not do so again.
Kul mocks my every step. I try to shut him out, but his chattering is ceaseless. He takes joy in taunting me. I will not rise to the bait. I will not give in to him. I long for the silence that will come once I secure his head away.